Now here the next part of toy plane is propeller. So we will create a propeller. See, outer diameter 24 mm, out the left hand right hand side outside diameter 20 mm, but if we saw this line, there is an angle 6 degree, distance 60 mm, inside circle 10 mm, okay, and thickness 8 mm, and this corner fillet 3 mm. Let's try this one. So here we will choose top plane, or even directly choose extruded boss base. This is top plane, circle. Let me draw here 2 circles, okay, and I'll draw one more circle here, little small, okay. Center line, connect from here to this, make sure it is horizontal, okay. Let's define this. This is radius 12, means 24 diameter. This diameter 20 mm, 60 mm, and the inside circle 10 mm. Now it's time to create a line. So what we will do, select the line and select somewhere here, and don't connect here, otherwise it will take you upside. So simply select near to this, dimension 6, choose angle. Oh, that's fine. Now select this circle, hold shift key, and this point, go inside. Now this is fully defined. If you select this one, you will found here tangent relation. Now simply select both the lines. See, we selected both the lines, choose mirror entity. Now see, it is mirror entity. I'll select this, or simply I'll choose these two lines, mirror about. I'll select this vertical line and I'll choose this circle. See, it's going to mirror. Now see, this is fully defined. Even though we don't need, but we can use it to trim. Power, click power trim, left mouse drag, now see, this is one body. Now simply finish, exit. Now once you click exit it, here we will keep mid plane. So if we keep mid plane, it is easy to make matte during assembly. And thickness 8 mm, fillet 3 mm, and I'll choose this point. And let me choose, okay, there is one option connected to start loop. Select this one and see, all 4 selected, no need to select one by one. Constant fillet 3 mm, okay, fillet. Now I'll choose this upper edge and bottom edge, 3 mm constant size, that's it. Now here we will define some plastic, even though no need to define plastic, but let's define the high gloss plastic, or it's too dark, low gloss plastic. It seems better, okay. Now let me save this one. We will save this part number 5, propeller. Let's move the next part. Thanks for watching.